Hi, my name is Yijoo. Tying your shoe, solving a simple math problem, and texting, how are you doing these days? Some of them might be familiar to you, or maybe some might not. What is the similarity in these videos? The answer is, all of them are 6-second videos. 6 seconds release a blink in our life. A lot of us don't really value 6 seconds, and 6 seconds are merely a moment, right? Really, 6 seconds is 1 out of 10,400 in a day. But in 6 seconds, we can do trillion of things that we haven't noticed in our life. These videos are just some examples of what we can do. 6 seconds are small, but the value of the 6 seconds depends on you, how you want to use it and how you want to value it. I had a milestone in my life. When I say the word milestone, people usually think of a big event or big change. But my milestone was 6 seconds. Let me explain to you now. Last year, I was hurt, broken into pieces and alone. I was compelled to be perfect, but my many attempts left me scarred. There was a door, the door of perfection. I always wanted to enter the door of perfection, but the door was locked all the time. I didn't have the key to enter the door, so I pretended like I have one. I grasped that fake key so hardly, and it started to give me more scars on my hand. Perfect relationship, perfect skills, perfect achievement, and perfect Yijoo. I wanted everyone to love me. I wanted to be a perfect older sister so my younger sister, Yijoo, could learn from me. I wanted to be a perfect and proud daughter so my parents could love me more. I wanted to be a perfect student so I can make more progress in my life. I wanted to be a perfect friend so my friends don't leave me. I wanted to be a perfect and bright Yijoo so people could love my brightness and I could love myself as well. When so many people ask me, hey Yijoo, how can you do so many things at the same time? Well, I always thought my struggles are obvious, but the fact is, some of my scars were invisible, just like how my door of perfection was invisible to me. This struggle became my norm, but self-inflicted pressure and expectations became the corridors of the locked door. It was like a nightmare. I never, ever, never was satisfied with myself. I cried every night to sleep, but I tried my best to not show. I tried my best to hide the fact that my key is fake. I strongly believed my key could be real if I kept faking it. My world of perfection was collapsing. My door wasn't there anymore. I didn't know where to go, and I was lost. The saddest part in here was that I was alone in this place. No one knew, and I didn't want anybody to know this fact. But one teacher reached out to me. One day, he said, hey, Yijoo, can I talk with you for a minute, please? I said, yeah, sure. But I was really worried. I didn't know what he was going to talk to me. And I thought, have I not done something perfect? And then he asked me, hey, are you okay these days? That simple sentence, that short sentence, but the sentence which no one asked me entered my heart. It really is a common sentence and a sentence that everyone knows. But it was a sentence that no one asked me, and I didn't even ask myself. We started to talk about how it is fine to put down my pressure sometime. When he asked me, Yijoo, why do you want to be so perfect? I had no answer to that question. Honestly, I didn't really consider imperfection as an option in my life. And then he told me, Yijoo, it is fine to be imperfect. You're already perfect in your own way. Don't try to put yourself in how other people think perfection is. That line, that 6 seconds, changed my whole life. That 6 seconds became a new door in my life. 6 seconds is really a blink in our life. But the value of that 6 second is unlimited. In 6 seconds, you can do whatever you create, and you can do whatever you dream. But it goes just beyond us. Just like how my teacher made my 6 seconds, you can change the course of someone's life in 6 seconds too. Now, I would like to ask you 6 questions. First, how do you want to use your 6 seconds? Second, how do you want to value that 6 second? Third, what kind of door do you want to enter? Fourth, is that the door, the true door that you want to enter? Fifth, do you have the key to enter the door? And sixth, do you want to step out with me? 6 seconds is a powerful quantity for a change. I spend so many seconds working, worrying, and wasting away my life trying to enter the door of perfection. Now, I choose to spend each second celebrating the beauty of each moment with myself and with others. Stepping out to the new door that truly leads me to draw my dream. And really, all it takes is starting with 6 seconds. Yes, 6 seconds are perfect. Thank you.